Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Westchester University. We're so glad that you're here to help us celebrate today. Would you please rise and welcome the graduating class of 2021. Thank you.
Good morning. Members of the graduate class of 2021, families, friends, and other honored guests, I am pleased to welcome you to Westchester University's graduate commencement ceremony. Yay, Heather, whoever you are. So this event pays tribute to the great achievement that a graduate degree represents. We'd like to ask you to remain standing as Michael Billick, class of 2021, graduating from the Wells School of Music, joins us in a pre-recorded rendition of the Star Spangled Banner. Please be seated. Graduates, I'm impressed by your success and pleased to have this chance to honor you. A graduate degree reflects your commitment to excellence, to challenging your thinking, advancing your career, and contributing fully to your field. As political philosopher John Stuart Mill wrote, it is hardly possible to overstate the value in the present state of human improvement of placing human beings in contact with other persons dissimilar to themselves and with modes of thought and action unlike those with which they are familiar. Such communication has always been one of the primary sources of progress. Implement ideas, change as conditions demand. See your vision through to fruition, as you have done today. In short, you have multiplied your ability to be a leader and to serve the city. I also offer a special thank you to the families, friends, faculty, and staff who have assisted you along the way. Today, we honor your support and encouragement, as well as the achievements of the graduate class of 2021. To each of you, I extend my very best wishes for the future. It is now my pleasure and honor to introduce the president of Westchester University, Dr. Christopher Ferrantino.
Honored guests, families, friends, alumni, faculty, staff, and most especially members of the Westchester University graduate class of 2021. We are very happy to be with you today. And I'm delighted to be able to congratulate you in person on receiving an advanced degree from Westchester University. Earning a master's or doctoral degree is never easy, but you finished your graduate studies in the midst of a worldwide pandemic. You should feel very proud of all that you have accomplished. Some of you have shared your stories of what life was like during the last year of graduate study. For some, it meant juggling remote work with your children's remote schooling. For others, it meant navigating new financial or health challenges. Some of you, too, were supporting your community in critical roles. A heartfelt thanks to our graduates who are healthcare professionals for the selflessness, bravery, and compassion you demonstrated during such a difficult time. I also want to acknowledge and thank our graduates who are essential workers, including those employed in the fields of education, public works, public transit, agriculture, the energy sector, and many other essential areas. Life as we knew it changed in different ways for each of us last March, but I've yet to hear a single person tell me that life became easier as a result of the pandemic. The qualities that you relied on this past year, persistence, patience, the ability to perform well under pressure, and the capacity to adapt, will serve you well throughout your lives. You've shown that you can achieve great things despite any obstacle. Today, the future is looking bright, including here at Westchester, as we celebrate our sesquicentennial. For 150 years, this institution has helped students like you develop critical skills and knowledge for their careers, their personal lives, and for a lifetime of benefit to others. You've earned your graduate degree from one of the nation's very best regional comprehensive universities. You are well prepared for all the possibilities and opportunities that lie ahead. Before closing, I would like to thank the many people who contributed to the success of this very commencement, very special commencement, this and the other 27. Yeah. My appreciation to public safety, to our staff volunteers, and to everyone involved in planning this ceremony. I would also like to extend my gratitude to those who have supported these graduates along the way, spouses, parents, other family members, friends, as well as professors and staff members. We at Westchester are grateful that you chose to pursue your graduate degree with us. Thank you for all that you have contributed to this institution and to the greater community. I wish you the greatest success in your professional and personal endeavors. Your drive, discipline, and hard work have paid off and will continue to pay off in the years ahead as you set new goals for yourselves. Congratulations and best wishes to the Westchester University graduate class of 2021. Guests at today's commencement includes an esteemed group of committed WCU faculty, administrators, staff, alumni, and distinguished guests, including our commencement speaker. I ask that all members of the platform party, administrators and staff in attendance, to please stand and be recognized for your service. Thank you. Please be seated. I would now like to recognize a group that has had a great deal to do with you being here today, the faculty of Westchester University. The faculty constitutes a diverse group united by their love of teaching and their dedication to the students of Westchester University. Without them, the milestones that we mark today could not have been reached. Will the faculty of the university present please stand and be recognized?
Emeritus designation is given to retired faculty in recognition for their outstanding service to the university, as well as significant contributions to their professional fields. With this designation, Westchester University acknowledges their years of dedicated service and commitment to the campus community. I'm now pleased to honor our newly designated Emeritus faculty member, Senator Andrew Dinneman. Dr. Dinneman, please come forward to receive your award. Congratulations, and thank you for your years of dedicated service to Westchester University.
Congratulations, Senator.
Thank you.
I would now like to introduce Mr. Hassan Gomes, President of the Graduate Student Association and a graduate candidate in the College of Education and Social Work, who will share some remarks. Hassan.
Sheesh. It's a little hot out here today. Gonna make this quick. Thank you, President Ferrantino. Greetings, friends, family, faculty, staff, alumni, and the stunning class of 2021. My name is Hassan Gomes, and I've had the immense pleasure of serving as your 2020-2021 Graduate Student Association President. Now, before I start, a few lines from the poem Invictus by William Ernest Henley. Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell country circumstance, I've not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but I'm bowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of this shade, yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. Imagine how straight the gate, how charged the punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I'm the captain of my soul. I know what you're thinking. Oh, he's deep. Relax, relax. This poem summarizes this past year. It summarizes the circumstances that we've lived through, but more than anything, it summarizes what it means to be a graduate golden ram. Unconquerable. Unconquerable when faced with economic recession, the loss of loved ones, and all other ramifications of a global pandemic. Unconquerable when the cries for the end of police brutality, racial injustice, and white supremacy fall on deaf ears. And unconquerable in our roles as mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers, sons, and daughters throughout such challenging and uncertain times. Does everybody remember the murder hornets? Like they're like this size, right? We survived that too. Your ability to overcome adversity and persevere has been tried and tested in ways never imagined. Your commitment to higher education and personal advancement speaks volumes of your character. And your dreams of success have once again been realized. Congratulations. You truly are the masters of your fate and the captain of your soul. You are indeed Invictus. Dr. Angela Davis declared, "I am no longer accepting the things I cannot change. I am changing the things I cannot accept." As we go forth, class of 2021, no longer will we watch the repression, suppression, discrimination, exploitation, and corruption in our society and remain quiet because of the power of hate. No, we will use the instruments and mechanisms we harnessed at Westchester University to speak, not spectate. Rejoice in the knowledge that the change we long for is on its way. Rejoice in the knowledge that there is nothing standing in our way. Rejoice because we are the agents of change. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Gomes. I'm pleased to announce that today's ceremony is being photographed by professional photographers who will take pictures of the graduates as they receive their diploma covers. These photographs will be made available to graduates, families, and friends. We ask that you refrain from taking pictures except from your seats. Graduates, as you come up to the stage, if comfortable, feel free to remove your mask for the pictures.
It is my pleasure to invite all doctoral degree candidates to please rise. President Fiorentino, I'm pleased to certify that these class of 2021 have fulfilled all the requirements for the doctoral degree in public administration and psychology, and are recommended to you by the faculty of Westchester University. President Fiorentino, I would like to also acknowledge that these are first recipients of the Doctor of Psychology degree at Westchester University.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I hereby confer upon you the doctoral degrees to which you are entitled. Congratulations. Please be seated.
I now call the candidates for doctoral degrees in public administration to stand and come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of this degree forward so we may honor their accomplishments. I also invite Dr. Evan Leach, Dean of the College of Business and Public Management, to come forward to assist in the awarding of these doctoral degrees.
Local government structures and its effects on public services. Dr. Brianna N. Danielle Findley, Elusive Entanglements, Assessing the Barriers to Dismantling the Sex Trafficking of Minors in Washington, D.C. Dr. Dami Ojimosos-Bamseel, Administration and Strategic Management on Nonprofit Organizations. Dr. Nana Fusia Owusu, False Confessions in Wrongful Convictions and the Effect of Recording Custodial Interrogations Through Exonerations. Dr. Tinsley Michelle Spence Mitchell, Avengers Dissemble, How Varying Views on Public Administration Dismantled the Avengers in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Dr. Maria Graham, Impact of Online Education on Student Success Outcomes and Institutional Effectiveness, Study of Florida State University System.
I now call on the candidates for doctoral degrees in psychology to stand and come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of this degree forward so we may honor their accomplishments. And I also invite Dr. Radha Piatti, Dean of the College of Sciences and Mathematics, to come forward to assist in the awarding of these doctoral degrees.
Dr. Veronica Paris, Acculturation of Adolescent Immigrants. Dr. Jessa L. Malatesta, Arts Participation and Cortisol for Children Growing Up in Poverty. Dr. Ariana Zahn, Dispositional Mindfulness and Emotion Coaching in Low-Income Families with a Child Transitioning to Kindergarten. Mm-hmm.
Will all master's degree candidates please rise? President Fiorentino, I'm pleased to certify that the members of the class of 2021 have fulfilled all the requirements for the master's degrees which this university awards in their particular fields of study and are recommended to you by the faculty at Westchester University.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I hereby confer upon you the master's degrees to which you are entitled. Congratulations. Please be seated.
I now call the candidates for master's degrees from the College of Arts and Humanities to come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of these degrees forward so we may honor their accomplishments. And I also invite Dr. Haejin Yoon, Associate Dean of the Humanities to come forward, Associate Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities to come forward to assist in the awarding of these master's degrees.
Janet Zissner Airy. Annie M. Lowenthal. Vincenzo Casarori. Selene Lakeo. Jeremiah Glass. Ashley Pogash. Kia Shahida. Corey Dennison. Christopher Perido-Menico. Alvana Terija. Gabriella R. Stevens. Allison M. Hallman. Ryan Wasser. Daniel G. Lonsdale. Caitlin M. Gladback. Jenna Marie Walmer. Virginia Catherine Mulligan. Kelly Marie Billings. Liza Tucinian. Alam A. Lacarney. Thomas J. McCaffrey. Jacob R. Mensiger. Angela J. Grabowski. Vince Mararchi. Sarah Elizabeth Robinson.
I now call on the candidates for master's degrees from the College of Business and Public Management to come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of this degree forward so we may honor their accomplishments. I also invite Dr. Evan Leach, Dean of the College of Business and Public Management, to once again come forward to assist in the awarding of these master's degrees.
Samantha Safadi. Janie M. Johnson. Patrick Daniel Schoenberger. Jennifer M. Cousin. Matthew J. Gineski. Lucy Lynn Harris. Braden Robert Swindler. Elise Elchevesky. Cordell A. Lord. Tammy A. Bagby. Pierce Greenleaf. Ian Brastow. Arlene Beltran. Elizabeth J. Anderer. Crystal Serrano. Colleen McCardle. Quentin Rosinski. Matthew Perry. Julia Battaglia. Mark Stansberry. Kevin P. Janis. Samantha Marie Boyle. Michael Kump Jr. Michael Quintiliano. Evan Ganley. Osiris Goa. Aaron Whitebread. Reedson Morrow. Randall Grant. Devin Brielle Smith. Sarah Ryan. Brittany M. Simmons. Desiree L. Francis. Jerebra Shands. Raven Watson. Keith C. Engel. Victoria Santil. Caitlin E. Peterson. Marlucy Fatima Baracho Spencer. William F. Haviland Jr. Ryan K. Gaiman. Sarah Snyder. Joseph Cramphorn. Meredith M. Britcher. Brenda L. Small. Colleen A. Corrado. Janice Claire Nolte. Lisa M. O'Shea. Jamie K. Whitcomb. Jamie L. Schubert. Jennifer L. Yakshich. Danielle C. Clark. Nicole Pritesh Chetta. Danielle Auger. Juliana J. Undercuffler. Nicole A. Landis. Trisha A. Audrain. Jessica Martinez. Susan Crow. Steve Grice. Taylor Maholi. Tanza Kika D. Harris. Tanzanika D. Harris. Rogelio Ian Castenda. Stephanie Harate Torres. Ramsey Reiner. Megan M. Books. Carrie Stair. Katrina Renee Perowski. Katarina. Denise Rebecca Whitaker.
Now this comes from the president's office. You're supposed to pronounce it. Dylan Leahy flew in from Paris to see his sister Leahy, Ariel Leahy, graduate today. And thank him for his service. And he's sitting in the first row of the West bleachers over there.
Dylan Leahy flew in from Travis Air Force Base in Fairfield, California to see his sister, Ariel Leahy, graduate today. Thank you for your service. Sitting in the front rows of the bleachers.
I now call on the candidates for master's degrees from the College of Sciences and Mathematics to come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of this degree forward so we may honor their accomplishments. And I also invite Dr. Radha Piatti, Dean of the College of Sciences and Mathematics, to once again come forward to assist in the awarding of these master's degrees.
Leta Varghese. Kristen T. Ohl. Thalia S. Garcia. Christopher E. Markle. Angela Francine Busanich. Monica Ann Fries. Abdul H. Khan. Heather A. McDonald. Tyler Mousley. Cassandra L. Stiltz. Leah Meeks. Woo! Emma Rose DeLeon. Ivory Scott. Kevin C. Schneider. Mihir A. Suzuki. Thomas L. Ragoon. Lindsay Texter. Nathan M. Kangas. Jasmine Elizabeth Monet Howard. Libica Chandra Shaker. Vabhavi Shah. Madhura Paul. Rachel A. Burgoyne. Madison E. Gooding. Joseph M. Spatafor. Can Cao Pham. Salamsky Paramagagazi. Matthew C. Benner. Jacob Alexander Kinsley Beers. Zachariah Dice. Thomas J. Kiker. Ryan N. Treffitz. Evan J. Jacoby. Angela Peretti. Veronica Seco. Alex Montsman. Sarah L. Emery. Ariel Leahy. Sarah Kerr. Nicole B. Seitz. Julie Dobson. Jeremiah A. Budgeon. Henry J. Brown. Rex E. Llewellyn, the first. Michael E. Bauer. Congratulations. John Kinhee. Ao Tian.
I now call on the candidates for master's degrees from the Wells School of Music to come forward. Marshals, please escort the recipients of this degree forward so we may honor their accomplishments. I also invite Dr. Christopher Hanning, Dean of the Wells School of Music, to come forward to assist in the awarding of these master's degrees.
Claudesh LaRue. Benjamin A. Fail. Tracy Chung. Michael R. Billick. Sarah Casado. Tyler Walters. Karen Levins. Ian Voss. John M. Johnston.
It is now my pleasure to introduce the former president of the WCU Alumni Association, Ms. Lisa Wright Bryant, graduate of the class of 1987, who will present greetings from the Alumni Association.
Lisa.
Welcome, legacy families, alumni, friends, and family. Congratulations to the class of 2021 and welcome to the Westchester University Alumni Association. Your journey to reach this milestone in history has not been an easy one. You started your collegiate career wide-eyed with hopes and dreams, and just when you were about to accomplish those dreams, you were stun-slapped by the pandemic, punched in the gut by a season of social and political unrest, unexpected tragedies, and kicked in the teeth with the prospect of having the very ceremony you have looked forward to for years being canceled. But guess what? You made it. Yes, right. Years from now, you will look back on this bump in the road and say, if I can make it through that, I can accomplish anything. The reason? You are a golden ram. You are golden, resilient, abounding, and motivated. So when life hits you in the face, you respond, I can do this. I am golden. resilient, abounding, motivated. When you are looked over for your dream job, remember there's something better for you because you are golden, resilient, abounding, motivated. When you wake up the next semester to go to class, then reality sets in because you realize that you've graduated. Remember, you are golden, resilient, abounding, motivated. No matter what comes your way, what obstacles you face, remember, you are golden, resilient, abounding, motivated. And while you are being golden, resilient, abounding, motivated, please know that your Westchester University family will be cheering for you on campus and on Zoom. We are proud of you. Please know that you can always come back to visit us for any events virtually and live. So again, congratulations, class of 2021. See you at the top because the bottom is too crowded. Rams up.
Thank you, Lisa. Thus ends our spring graduate commencement. As president of Westchester University, I wish to extend to all the graduates and their families heartiest congratulations. Your achievement represents a remarkable milestone, and we are all most proud of you. All most proud of you. Please rise as Elisa Stolzfus, class of 2021, graduating from the Wells School of Music, leads us in a pre-recorded rendition of the first verse of our alma mater. You will find the words printed in your program. At the conclusion of the alma mater, please remain standing until the platform party has recessed. Congratulations, everyone.